Good evening. A popular speedway driver is tonight being remembered as a top bloke who would do anything for anyone. Stephen Douglas died after his car crashed into an embankment and overturned during a race at Daylesford. Gillian Lanturis reports.
Happiest behind the wheel of his Ford Falcon, Stephen Douglas was a fixture on the speedway. But yesterday, when he took to the track, no one expected it would be his final drive.
Absolutely shattered, yeah.
Affectionately known as Duggo, the 48-year-old was competing at Daylesford Speedway in his second heat when...
He's just hit a slight bit of an embankment and it's rolled and unfortunately the cars behind have contacted. It's at no one's fault.
Stephen was airlifted to the Alfred but couldn't be saved. His passenger, Jay Miles, was also rushed to hospital with a serious back injury.
He doesn't remember a lot from that. Remembers sort of waking up and getting out of the car, sort of lying on the side of the track.
The confronting crash played out in front of hundreds of spectators, including children. The speedway now encouraging anyone struggling to contact Beyond Blue or Headspace. When he wasn't on the track, the hay farmer was a staple member of the Poowong CFA.
There's nothing he hasn't done for anybody. You know, you need Duggo, he was there.
And right beside him was wife Sandra.
She would be there wherever Duggo is. They were best mates.
Duggo has been described as the heart and soul of the Nyora Speedway community. To honour his contribution to the club, it will hold a memorial race at their next meet on April 1st.
Oh, he was funny. He was just a great top bloke, you know. There was never a day that he was angry.
He may have revved his last engine, but Duggo's legacy will never be silenced.
He would want everyone to go get back to Speedway. You know, don't give up. Just because of this, don't stop.
Gillian Lanturis, 9 News.